Was working in the mud on his favorite recipe. Was still ticks and bugs and sour milk. It looked like brown ice cream. When he started tasting it, he heard his mother scream.
Mud, mud, I love mud. I'm absolutely positively wild about mud. I can't go around it, I've got to go through it. Beautiful, fabulous, super duper mud.
Now I would be the last to tell you what to do. And when it comes to mud, you know it's really up to you. So if you can't decide and you're sitting on the fence, the most important thing to do is use your common sense.
Mud, mud, I love mud. I'm absolutely positively wild about mud. I can't go around it, I've got to go through it. Beautiful, fabulous, super duper mud. Mud, mud, I love mud. I'm absolutely positively wild about mud. I can't go around it, I've got to go through it. Beautiful, fabulous, super duper mud. Mud, mud, I love mud. I'm absolutely positively wild about mud.
There's a moose on the loose out on the mountainside. Two big antlers on his head, somewhat oversized. A friendlier moose you'll never find, that's what people say. Everyone got to know him well, it started out this way. Amos, Amos, never a moose so famous. Amos, Amos, everyone knows his name. Munching on some leaves, he began to sniff the air. He smelt something mighty tasty coming from somewhere. So delicious, yum, yum, which way should he go? So he went down into town, following his nose. Amos, Amos, never a moose so famous. Amos, Amos, everyone knows his name. Skelter here and there, traffic in the street, people pointing, people staring, looks of disbelief. He continued on his way, suddenly he stopped. That tasty smell he loved so well came from a donut shop. Amos, Amos, never a moose so famous. Amos, Amos, everyone knows his name. watched a batch of donuts come out of the oven. The baker said, "A moose your size was surely like a dozen." To help the hungry Amos carry them along, he stacked them on his antlers so he could take them home. When the wind blows up the mountainside and the air is crisp and clear, then Amos comes to town with donuts. Everybody cheers! Amos, Amos, never a moose so famous. Amos, Amos, everyone knows his name. Amos, Amos, never a moose so famous. Amos, Amos, everyone knows his name.
There's an alligator in the elevator. I can't believe what I see. There's an alligator in the elevator, and it's making eyes at me. Alligator, please push number 5. I'm going up to the 5th floor, and I'd like to make it there alive. There's an alligator in the elevator. I can't believe what I see. There's an alligator in the elevator, and it's making eyes at me.
Послать бы их по адресу. На это место уж нету карты. Плывем вперед по адресу. На это место уж нету карты. Плывем вперед по адресу.
А где-то бабы живут на свете, друзья сидят за водкою.
Владеют камни, владеет ветер моей дырявой лодкою. Владеют камни, владеет ветер моей дырявой лодкою. И поддавать я не должен виду, что умирать не хочется. И поддавать я не должен виду, что умирать не хочется. И если есть там с тобой кто-то, не стоит долго мучиться. Уберу тебя я до поворота, а дальше как получится. Люблю тебя я до поворота, а дальше как получится. Все перекаты, да перекаты, послать бы их по адресу. На это место уж нету карты. Плывем вперед по адресу. На это место уж нету карты. Плывем вперед по адресу.
Thank you. Alfredo, potato, is very mixed up. Picks up a bowl and calls it a cup. Always goes to bed as the sun comes up. This potato's one of a kind. This potato's one of a kind. Alfredo, potato, wherever he goes, with boots on his head, a hat on his toes, always says yes when he really means no. This potato's one of a kind. Mix it all up, turn it around, topsy-turvy, upside down, outside in or inside out. This potato does it so well. Alfredo, potato, figure him out. Ask him to whisper, he has to shout. When something feels good, he always says out. This potato's one of a kind. This potato's one of a kind. Alfredo, potato, likes to have fun. Plays in the rain, stays out of the sun. Ask him to walk, he has to run. This potato's one of a kind. Mix it all up, turn it around, topsy-turvy, upside down, outside in or inside out. This potato does it so well. Mix it all up, turn it around, topsy-turvy, upside down, outside in or inside out. This potato does it so well. Alfredo, potato, is very confused. Picks up the comics to find out the news. When he is busy, he has nothing to do. This potato's one of a kind. A little bit stuck, but I really don't mind. Thank you.
You swish, swash, swish, scrub, scrub, scrub. Look at me, I'm covered with suds. Swish, swash, swish, spatter and spray, washing that dirt away. I'm a car, I'm covered with grime. I've been that way for a long, long time. I'm dusty, I'm dirty, what's on my mind? Take me to the car wash to get in line. It's swish, swash, swish, scrub, scrub, scrub. Look at me, I'm covered with suds. Swish, swash, swish, spatter and spray, washing that dirt away. As they hook me up, I begin to roll. The hoses start spraying and the water is cold. The brushes are spinning, so many machines. I'm going through the car wash, gonna be clean. It's swish, swash, swish, scrub, scrub, scrub. Look at me, I'm covered with suds. Swish, swash, swish, spatter and spray, washing that dirt away. A truck up ahead comes into view. What everyone is staring at, I haven't a clue. Then on the back window, what's that I see? In great big lettering,
please wash me.
It's swish, swash, swish, scrub, scrub, scrub. Look at me, I'm covered with suds. Swish, swash, swish, spatter and spray, washing that dirt away. I'm driving along when out of the blue I hit a big puddle and a roll on through. I'm covered with mud, will this ever end? I'm going through the car wash again and again. It's swish, swash, swish, scrub, scrub, scrub. Look at me, I'm covered with suds. Swish, swash, swish, spatter and spray, washing that dirt away. It's swish, swash, swish, scrub, scrub, scrub. Look at me, I'm covered with suds. Swish, swash, swish, spatter and spray, washing that dirt away. It's swish, swash, swish, scrub, scrub, scrub. Look at me, I'm covered with suds. Swish, swash, swish, spatter and spray, washing that dirt away.
Thank you.
There's a place down by the pond that's not too far away. If you're a toad, if you're a frog, this is where you want to stay. There's lots of room to play. It's just outside of town. If you're a toad, if you're a frog, it's the best place around. Come on and hop right in. Hop to the Toad Hotel. Well, you can hop right in. Staying at the Toad Hotel. Bacon and eggs with spider legs. There's always something new. Bagels and bugs at breakfast time. Flies in the cream cheese too. Leap into the swimming pool. Think of all the fun you'll have. Swimming underwater, kicking those feet. Jump up on the lily pad. Come on and hop, 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 hop right in. Hop into the Toad Hotel. Well, you can hop, 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 hop right in. Staying at the Toad Motel. When the sun goes down and the stars come out, and if you're feeling alright, if you're wide awake and it's getting late, you can stay out croaking all night. Come on and hop, 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 hop right in. Hop into the Toad Motel. Well, you can hop, hop, hop right in. Staying at the Toad Motel. Come on and hop, 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 hop right in. Hop into the Toad Motel. Well, you can hop, 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 hop right in. Staying at the Toad Motel. Staying at the Toad Motel. Staying at the Toad Motel.
Thank you. I spilled my juice, juice, juice on the kitchen table. I spilled my juice, 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 what am I gonna do? I spilled my juice, 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 it won't stop spilling. Why it won't stop, I don't have a clue. It's dripping off the table, it's splashing on the floor. It's building like a river, it's headed out the door. I'll never get it cleaned up, no matter how hard I try. It's at the end of the driveway now, flashing cars going by. I spilled my juice, juice, juice on the kitchen table. I spilled my juice, 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 what am I gonna do? I spilled my juice, 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 it won't stop spilling. Why it won't stop, I don't have a clue. It looked in both directions before it crossed the street. The juice had many colors, it was getting very deep. I chased it down the highway, paper towel in my hand. I was feeling kind of nervous, would I have to build a dam? I spilled my juice, juice, juice on the kitchen table. I spilled my juice, 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 what am I gonna do? I spilled my juice, 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 it won't stop spilling. Why it won't stop, I don't have a clue. There were bugs landing everywhere, fleas, dragonflies, and ants. The juice got them so excited, why some began to dance. They were slurping and diving, some were working out. If you never heard of bug juice, that's how it came about. I spilled my juice, juice, juice on the kitchen table. I spilled my juice, 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 what am I gonna do? I spilled my juice, 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 it won't stop spilling. Why it won't stop, I don't have a clue. I chased it to the South Pole, there was lots of ice and snow. My juice came to a crawl, it was 95 below. I had to come and tell you, I know you won't believe your ears. I found a pile of popsicles, enough to last a million, billion, trillion, zillion years. If you spill your juice, juice, juice on the kitchen table. If you spill your juice, 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 could this happen to me? If you spill your juice, 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 it could be an adventure. Sometimes you never know what that juice will do. Sometimes you never know what that juice will do.
Thank you. Заправлены в планшеты космические карты, и штурман уточняет последний раз маршрут. Давайте-ка, ребята, споемте перед стартом, у нас еще в запасе 14 минут. Я верю, друзья, караваны ракет помчат нас вперед от звезды до звезды, на пыльных тропинках далеких планет останутся наши следы. На пыльных тропинках далеких планет останутся наши следы. Когда-нибудь с годами припомним мы друзья, как по дорогам звезды вели мы первый путь, как первыми сумели достичь заветных целей и на родную землю со стороны. На пыльных тропинках далеких планет останутся наши следы. На пыльных тропинках далеких планет останутся наши следы. Давно нас ожидают далекие планеты, холодные планеты, безмолвные поля, но ни одна планета.
And by the way, we're looking at this backwards. Over there on the left, that's the S5 truss, and on the right, on cover, is the P5 truss. You see that person down there in the light blue bodysuit? They are the only ones allowed to touch anything up in space. There are other people walking around down there in civilian clothes. Now, they can't be with an arm symbol. It was painted up there in celebration of the 40th birthday of NASA. Now, see, October 1st, 1958, was when NASA was formed by President Eisenhower. In 1998, the Pentagon cemetery was the very first launch of the 11th, 1958, when we launched the Pioneer 1. If I could have wanted to do it, that was the first launch. The very first launch that NASA ever did. But Lord Concord, it only goes 42 feet per gallon of fuel consumption. There they are, over there to the right. Over here to the left,
верю, друзья, караваны ракет помчат нас вперед от звезды до звезды, на пыльных тропинках далеких планет останутся наши следы. На пыльных тропинках далеких планет останутся наши следы.
We'll clean up.
Now we're approaching pad B. We're going to get off the bus there a moment. We're going to be cleaning to pad. That's pad B. The first time we used pad B was Apollo 10. The first time. Thank you. But we stop between a 5,000 foot and 4,000 foot marker. By the way, it only takes an hour to get here from space. Did you know that? 1 hour from the space station. They've got to do their deal over burn, so they contact Houston, Texas and Mission Control to find out where they can land. After they do the 2 minute 30 second burn, then they do a maneuver like this. Or like this. Or even like this. One of the three. Because their nose is about 40 degrees, the next feeling that is gravity brings them home. And those who got wings on the order. But on the perfect caps, they have no wings. Remember, Paul, you're not perfect caps, no wings.
Fly me to the moon, let me play among the stars, let me see what spring's like.
Good day, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Ruth, and welcome to the Paramount Theater.
Mankind is about to leave his planet behind and journey to another.
With song and let me sing forevermore. You are all I long for, all I worship and adore. In other words, please be true. In other words, I love you. Song, let me sing forevermore. You are all I long for, all I worship and adore. In other words, please be true. In other words, in other words, I love.
All signs, keep your eyes and legs away from the doors, and you must remain seated for the duration of the mission.
No video.
No video.
Okay.